75 years ago today, on a peaceful Sunday morning in Pearl Harbor, our nation sustained the unthinkable, a surprise attack, the most devastating we'd ever known. Today, we honor the men and women who gave their lives in service to our nation, and the survivors who demonstrated incredible resilience and bravery under extraordinary circumstances. We will never forget their courage, nor the dedication with which they fought to protect our freedoms and defend democracy in the aftermath of Pearl Harbor. On this 75th anniversary, we recognize their struggles and triumphs as we celebrate the stability and prosperity that we've enjoyed in the decades since that harrowing time. We recognize that the greatest generation of World War II helped lead our great nation, along with many others, on a path towards progress and security. Today, we also note how far we've come in our relationship with Japan. Formerly adversaries, our nations are not just allies, but friends and global partners. Through our alliance, the United States and Japan are working together for peace and prosperity in the Asia-Pacific region, in our time, and for decades to come. Much has changed since that fateful day in 1941. Out of the ashes of destruction, we emerged a stronger nation, ready to defend our homeland against any adversary or threat. Today, our servicemen and women take up the legacy of those we lost at Pearl Harbor with their unwavering commitment to duty and tireless service around the globe. 75 years later, December 7th remains a day that will live in infamy. But let's also celebrate the progress we've made since then and the even brighter future that still lies ahead for the United States. Thank you.